Remember, at the beginning, I talked about those rules of engagement, right? This decoy, he decides he doesn't want the business in the tent, so he gives up. He says, hey, I don't want the business into your dog. I give up. I have to call him back on command because if he continues to attack the dog, I mean the decoy or the bad guy, after he gives up, again, I'm held civilly liable and criminally liable, and so is the department.
But
they have up to 200 dogs. Yeah. This is what we call a
recall. Everything else I call is positive. And I mean, it's a
killshelter,
so people aren't
going
to
Whoa.
It's just you have more selection.
coffee, they put it in coffee, they wrap it up and they smear it with Vaseline and baby oil. What they don't understand is that Supernova tank smells each one of those ingredients separately. So the baby oil is giving off one odor, the plastic it's wrapped in is giving off another, and then the drugs. So he smells each one of those independently. And then when he finds that odor, he sits and he tells me, Dad, it's right here. There's drugs here. Well, it could be hidden behind a dashboard. It could be inside a seat. It could be in the wheel well of a car. It could be actually stuffed in a spare tire in the trunk. But Tank's gonna find it. Tank and Nico and Luke, the three dogs that we have, are all drug trained. They're gonna find it. They're gonna find the cash that they use to make the sales and purchase those drugs, have drug owners. They're gonna find that. They're gonna alert to that money, and then we're gonna take that money and we're gonna use it to purchase our dogs, to purchase equipment for our unit, to purchase equipment for our agency. We like to take that money and put it to good use, because right now it's out there on the street and it's hurting our communities. So we are a valuable asset to our agency. This is my lifelong dream to work with this dog. He's my partner, he's my buddy. This is what I'm here to do. I like to be out in the communities and work with that dog and protect my citizens that I live among. That's all of our goals, all three of our dog handlers. This is our lifelong dream. We've grown up wanting to do this job specifically. So when you see us out there, come up and say hello. Ask to see our dogs. If we're not actively working in a track or on a call, we'd love to introduce you to our dogs, to pet them, say hello. They're not mean beasts. They're very socially level. I have two granddaughters and they roll and play all over them. Officer Pringle has two young children and they roll all over them. So anyway, when you see us out there, stop by and say hello. We'd appreciate it. This young lady has a question right here. Yes, ma'am.
She wanted to tell you a story. She'll tell you after.
Okay. Does anybody have
Thank
any
you.
Questions for us? Yes, ma'am. You can come and talk in just a minute, okay? Does anybody else have a question? Yes. Superpower. What's your question? You can pet my dog in just a minute. Just a minute. One more thing. Tank comes home with me. He's a part of my family at the end of the day. He's just a regular dog. When we're not working, he's chasing squirrels back and forth across the fence. He's digging holes in my backyard. He's actually kind of a pain in the butt. But again, he's my partner and he's my buddy, so I tolerate him. When we're done with work, he goes to one end of the house, I go to the other, because we spend like 50 or 60 hours a week working with each other. I don't want to see him. He doesn't want to see me. But he does keep very good secrets. He knows all my deepest, darkest secrets, because I can trust him. Anyway, thank you all very much. Have a great day. Jim's going to come out here and embarrass me.
No.
That must have been who he saw with the chief.
Can we get a nice round of applause for Officer Weaver and Dog Tank? We've already met Officer Pringle, and this is his partner, Nico. Part of what we do is we can't do what we do without the community and our community business. And we are about to receive a check from Sam's Club for $750 for our canine unit, specifically to be used for a bulletproof vest for Nico, I believe. So on behalf of the Pinellas Park Police Department and our canine unit, thank you so much for your generous donation.
That's Sam's Club. Sam's Club giving a $750 donation to the Pinellas Park Canine Unit. Can everybody give a round of applause for that? Thank you. Woo!
Nationwide, they lose more canines a year due to that than anything else.